the baseline, trying to elude Aaron Gray, who knows all about long inbounds passes. Gets it to Gasol. He'll turn and fire. No way! No way we just saw that as Aaron Gray was defending Battier.
Pull it out in dramatic fashion. Thomas gets it into Bledsoe. Here's Marquis. Oh, it's blocked! And that's it. Jeff Green and Marc Gasol converged on Marquis Morris.
It's a buzzer.
The potential game winner by Marquis Morris.
Gasol behind the back to Randolph. Oh, what a play.
And the Grizzlies have their largest. Gasol guarding the inbounds. Turn and gun. Blocked by Gasol and the game is over. Marc Gasol rejects Nick Young and the Grizzlies escape from Philadelphia with a 103-100 victory.
Second time he's been unsuccessful. Plumlee with 11. Gasol behind the back.
Gasol. You gotta give Mark the stanky face because he's done some type fadeaway. But that there, beautiful round of neck pass.
David Lee had his hand on the ball. Gasol comes out, draws contact, and lays it in.
Hard to see how Gasol got that one in the basket.
Marc Gasol, that was a beautiful finish.
Well, that's a killer right there.
He's got to be pretty happy with the way his team has responded here in the second half. They were absolutely lifeless in that first half.
And Perkins gets the shoulder in on Gasol. Gasol is saying I was in the act.
It's got to count.
He didn't dribble it anymore, and he heard the whistle go off and just threw it up there and banked it in.
This is a brilliant play. As soon as he hears the whistle, he's going to pass right here. Here's the whistle, throws it, but with the continuation rule in the NBA, that has to be a good basket.
Lee to trigger. Gasol.
James Harden going to the basket.